Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how you guys can connect your Spotify account with your Discord account. For that, first you have to be logged in both of them. So I have already logged in my browser. So let's open it. So you can see in Google Chrome, I'm logged in my Discord, and also I'm logged in my Spotify. So you have to be logged in both of them. So for connecting both of them, you have to go to your Discord and click on user settings. Then here you have an option called connections. You have to click on that. Then here you will find a Spotify icon. You have to click on that. It will open a pop-up like this. So they will basically ask for some they will provide you some information like what will happen, and they are like saying that to agree with their terms. So they also said that you can remove this connection at any time. So then you have to click on agree, and it will connect both of them together. In Discord you can see that. So now your Spotify account and your Discord accounts are connected together. In your Spotify account you can also see the connection. So for that you have to go in account settings, and like in here account settings, and you have to click on apps. You can see that the Discord is connected with Spotify. You can remove this access at any time. So if you want more content like this, please like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you for watching this video.